These factors can affect atmospheric and surface temperatures. And by doing so, affect the tire grip, engine power, and strength of the slipstream effect, integrating with the automotive physics simulation. It rains and the surface becomes wet. Puddles form in locations that are prone to them. The rain ends, and the surface starts to dry from the areas that tend to dry first. The areas with puddles will remain wet the longest. And these kinds of